Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about, when you open an image in Photoshop, one of the following errors occurs. Could not complete your request because it is not a valid Photoshop document. Solution 1, make sure that the file name extension matches the actual file type. File name extensions are hidden by default. To turn them on, perform the following steps. Open Windows Explorer. Choose Tools, Folder Options, View. Deselect Hide Extensions for known file types. Click Apply, then click OK. Solution 2, make sure that the file has only one file name extension. Turn on file name extensions as in Solution 1, and view your images in Finder or Windows Explorer. Then, check to see if there are two extensions on your files. If your images have two extensions, such as filename.pdf.jpg, remove the last extension so the file is named filename.pdf. Solution 3. Open the file in another photo app and save as JPEG. Open the problematic image in a photo app such as Preview on macOS or Photos on Windows. Now save the file again as a JPEG image from within such an app. Try opening the file again in Photoshop. Solution 4. Make sure that your hardware isn't damaged. Validate your hardware to make sure that there are no hardware failures, such as with an external hard disk or network. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.